the Olympia gold medal, the Sandow, and the title of 2024 Mr. Olympia and new Olympia champion.
My goodness.
Samson Dauda! Yeah!
Good job, yeah! Samson. Wow. The Olympia title is going back.
Back to the UK.
To the new first time since Dorian Yates.
So I've never been someone to march to the beat of everybody else. I tend to just do my own thing, and you know what? Kind of this whole year has been exactly that. He's coming back to where I started, back to my roots. I'm back to the person that cared the most about me, or really wanted the best for me. You know, I know everybody expects, you know, Mr. Olympia, top guys to just do one show a year and not show up and kind of disappear all year round. And I've always said that isn't me. I love being on stage. I love competing. I love bodybuilding. And bodybuilding's given me a lot in my life. So the only thing I can do is give back as hard as I can. I never thought one minute I was ever going to make this far. You know, I came through from Nigeria all the way to UK. Had a lot of people that doubted me all my life. And I'm here right now. If I can make it, if I can make it against all odds, why can't you? I'm here right now, and this is happening.
In life, and especially in the pursuit of greatness, there will always be moments when people doubt you. When you took that first step onto the competition stage, there were probably whispers, people questioning whether you had what it took. But here's the thing. Success doesn't belong to the loudest voices. It belongs to those who stay relentless in the face of adversity. Now, what happens when you reach the top? Everyone loves the underdog. But once you become the champion, the pressure mounts. People want to see you stumble, but that's when you must stay true to yourself. Being a champion means standing tall, even when the world is waiting for you to fall. It means knowing that success comes with both love and criticism, and having the strength to face both with grace. You've already proven what you're capable of. Every time you step on that stage, you push the limits of what you thought was possible. You've climbed from being an underdog to standing among the best in the world, and that wasn't by chance. It was through grit, sacrifice, and a relentless drive to be better than you were yesterday. Most important part, you're not done yet. You're not here to settle for third or second. You're here to finish the journey you started, and that's to become the absolute best. The only limits that exist are the ones you let define you, and you're the type to smash through them.
Yes, man, after 27 years, another Mr. Olympia comes out of England. And for once, I can say, yeah, it is coming home. It's been truly amazing. I've had so much support and to come into this whole process. And man, this has been a dream come true for me. The thing is, like, you don't get here by not working hard. So, you know, for you to feel like, for people to feel like, oh man, they don't see you doing it on social media, it means that you're not doing the job. It's a bit silly. So, you know, you feel like, okay, you know what? Let me show you something. I'm gonna show you a normal life.
Right.
I'm gonna show you anything else, and you can believe what you want, but then when we come to the stage, the result is gonna speak for themselves. I don't need to say anything. I'm gonna let the result talk. So when we do that, those things, is like, don't be so naive, man. Come on, we got here by hard work. This one is one of the most confident I've ever been going to a show. I mean, maybe because of us, I had my wife coach me, and she's always supported me. She's always been there, and you know, one thing, I've always trusted her most of all. So she said, look, everything is fine. You're on. I have to believe it, and she really put that belief in me this whole prep. Coming to this one, it felt me, filled me with a lot of confidence coming to the show. And I thought, you know what, I know I'm bringing something. I know this is something different. You know, coming in 305 pounds, absolutely shredded. We kind of thought, okay, you know what, no one is that big can ever come out and pull a vacuum and look this way at the same time. It's something new.
This is your 2024 Mr. Olympia. Number 19, Samson Dauda. We did it. Against everything, all the work, all odds, we did it. Man, what can I say? There's been so much work put into this. This last few years, we've had so many obstacles in our way, so many hard nights, hard days, grinding, pushing through, failures, picking yourself up, going again and again and again. But yeah, in the end, hard work does prevail. And there's the proof. Journey is never smooth, it's never just like clean incline, it's rocky. But if you persevere, you hold off, you don't lose your hope, you keep reminding yourself it's possible, it's doable, and you go again, pick yourself up, you go again and again and again, eventually you will get there. And man, this is the testimony of that.
From regional competitions to earning your pro card, you've shown that talent, hard work, and perseverance are the keys to standing out. You weren't handed anything, you earned everything. You took the stage not just to compete, but to dominate. And every time someone doubted you, you didn't just prove them wrong. You showed them that you define your destiny. Remember when you stepped into that packed stadium with thousands of fans and the energy of the crowd surged through you? That's the power of belief, the belief in yourself, your discipline, and your preparation. The cheers, the air horns, the energy. They didn't just lift you, they affirmed you. But the truth is, that was only the beginning. Your journey is far from over. The stage is waiting for you again. And this time, you carry with you not just the strength of your body, but the lessons of every battle you fought. You've learned that it's not just about winning, it's about continuing. It's about standing up after every stumble, pushing harder after every doubt, and showing the world again and again that greatness isn't given, it's earned. The doubters may have fueled your rise, but now it's your own ambition that will take you further. Keep fighting, keep striving, and keep becoming the best version of yourself, because the greatest victories are the ones yet to come. You've made it this far, and you're just getting started. Right now, the gap between where you are and where you want to be is closing. You've outgrown the doubt, the setbacks, and the noise around you. Every challenge you faced, every moment you thought you couldn't push harder, you did. And look at the results. You're getting closer, you're sharpening your edge, and you're rewriting the narrative of what's achievable.